you could buy back in another video with my channel Angel Wing Gaming. Today I finally found a way without even crunch once to play from a PC or mobile the Marvel Super War. I know it is still the Asia server, it is not global version, but I still doesn't have any problem, and you don't need any VPN or anything else. You just download it from the place that I will tell you, and you won't have any problem. So here it is. As you see, we are on Smoothie. The only problem we have it is the MS. The ping is a little bit high in some stages and in some games, but after that it fixes after some time. So I played a little bit. The game was amazing. It is amazing. As you see here, I am on 8th level. I played some of the matches. Most of the characters were amazing, really. There is a battle pass and a lot of quests and rewards. But anyway, let's go. As you see over here, if you need to play from the PC, all you need to do is download the LD player. I will have a link down below in the description. And also you have to download the TapTap Android marketplace thing. So as you know, the first one is the Play Store we have, but sometimes it asks money from the developers, and they are trying to find many other stores like LD Store and TapTap and APK Pure. There are several others markets, but this one, and let's say for an example, if we go here on the Play Store and write Marvel Super War, in some countries they will reveal it here. You won't have any problem to download it, but from here all you have to do is go at LD Store, search for the game Marvel Super. I will update later, it doesn't matter. Marvel Super War. You just press here and then you press install from here. Okay, I have it already installed. They will prompt you to open from the Play Store or the TapTap. You will open from the TapTap version. So after you play from the TapTap version, you have to go here and just write Marvel Super War. As you see over here, if I didn't have the game, it will say install. So yeah, it stopped now because I'm trying to open it again. Just search for the CEA. Okay, this is the English version and without any problem and stuff. So when you open it or install it, you will be asked to download the mini patch, and yeah, you will see that. I really love the animation, the cinematic is amazing. Even the Marvel Future Fight doesn't have something like that, really. Now look at this. And my favorite character. And my second favorite character. Dead to us always. So yeah, the intro was amazing. So yeah, after that it will tell you to connect with your account. I already connected my Google Play account, so here we are. Right now I am on 8 level as I told you. I already bought Quicksilver. I will try one match just for you to see the ping isn't a big problem. It's still downloading though, but anyway. Oh my god. Yeah. Let me. So you may go here on the network and retest the PS. I was playing from my phone and this is why I have so high. Anyway, we are going to test some things, but you won't have any problem. I played yesterday. It may do it sometimes. Yeah, it is because you are from another country and you have a high ping. So we will play some basic tutorial. I skipped them, but you are getting a lot of good rewards, like coins, where you could buy some characters. And Hawkeye is one of the best characters in this game. It looks to me like Varus from the League of Legends, but anyway. Excellent. All you have to do after that it is readjust your keyboard mapping things. So right now I am with mouse, so I have to move with my mouse. So it will show us to use the abilities and stuff and how it. Yeah. Okay. Come on, Friday.
That's it for this chapter.
Yeah, that was the tutorial. Let me see if the MS changed, or I will go to. Oh yeah, to test a character. Training, hero training. I will test. Did they change the free characters? Oh, we have all of the characters. Okay, I didn't expect that. Okay, I wanted to play Doctor Strange. No, Ghost Rider. Why I am playing with Doctor Strange as an enemy? Oh my god. Anyway, this is a very good also training thing for you, because those bots on the training side, it is not so easy as you think, really. Heroes attack. Oh. Okay. Okay, really, this is the worst idea I had so far. And it is not so easy with those key maps that I have I'm using already. No. What did he do? Oh my god. Okay, as you see, they are not like usual bots, they are playing really nice. he did came inside the turret. I wasn't expecting that, but anyway. But he wasn't expecting that also. Okay, I really wanted to try Ghost Rider, but he's really hard to get right now because I just started and I didn't have gold. So yeah. Oh, do I have to go back or something? So Ghost Rider is amazing, really. And I have his skin for 7 days. I don't know what is going on with his ult. I really have to use it and spend it once to see what's going on. Whoa! What's going on? Oh, look at this, look at this. Oh my god, amazing. Did you see that? Okay, I didn't expect that. Oh, whoa, whoa, no, 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 no. Oh my god. Ah. So guys, I really think this game is amazing. Yeah, you really have to try that. You see already my name, so if you want to play with me, I won't play like that. Believe me, this is the first time I'm playing Ghost Rider. So that was the video for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any problem downloading the game, comment down below and I will gladly help you. Until the next video, guys, see you soon. Bye.